everyone, Cat Cool here, back again with another video. Today we're back with some more Gran Turismo 5 on the PlayStation 3. Another hidden circuit today. Today we're going to be going around Seoul Central in a Calsonic Impulse GTR from 2008. So let's get straight into it and see how we do. I really did love this circuit in Gran Turismo 4. I was quite gutted that they didn't fetch this one back. But this one is definitely... It wasn't nowhere near ready to be in GT5. As you can see from all the billboards and stuff, the resolution's not very good on them and stuff like that. So it was obviously lifted directly from GT4. Maybe it was the thought about doing it and then changed the minds or something like that. Oh, sorry, mate. Pretty short circuit, this one. But as I said, I did quite like this track. It was pretty cool. To 11th then. It's quite amazing how many circuits were hidden on this game, to be honest. There could have been, I'd say, nearly double the amount of tracks that were in this game could have been in it. Oh. Tried to go up the inside of him, that didn't really work, did it? But yeah, there could have been like twice as many as there actually was. But I mean, obviously, I wonder if it was all to do with, you know, time constraints when they was making GT5. So obviously we've got many more of these videos to come of all the different hidden circuits. I plan to do every single one in the end, which should keep me busy for quite a while. But we're up into 8th so far, only 8 seconds off the lead. I've done that before. It's very easily done, you just go that little bit too tight. Yeah, what I don't quite understand though is that a lot of these could have been, you know, spruced up after the release of GT5 and brought into the game quite easily, I would have thought. And there are a couple that are on here that don't actually function, which if I had enough knowledge and understanding, I would love to try and get them working, but yeah, I'm not that clever. Maybe it's something that somebody could take on at some point. I don't know. I don't know if it's possible. We'll go on to lap 6. As always with these videos, there will be a replay of the race afterwards. Don't seem as quick round here as they do at some of the other tracks, but we're in fourth place, but we're still 8 seconds off the lead. Might be able to get second place here, but I don't think first is going to be on the cards, to be honest. Right, final lap then. We're in third place on the podium. I think actually I may not even get second here. But anyway, that's my race pretty much done at Seoul Central. I hope you've enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button before you go. Click the little bell next to it to be notified next time I'm live streaming or when I upload new videos. Take it easy, everyone. I shall catch up with you soon. Bye for now.